Mfantsipim playing your second game. This is a must win for Mfantsipim. Come on. This is the first game for Sekco. Steps out. The pride of Sekondi.
Don't ever come to Sprite Basketball again.
We carry the first point of the game. Nice shot, 2-2. Mfantsipim 2, Sekco 2. This is a must-win game for Mfantsipim, and also a must-win game for Sekco too. You don't want to start your first game with a loss. That was 9 blocks by Carlo in the previous play. Come on, we'll go to the last and try to get it. Sekco needs to start their first game with a victory. Mfantsipim also need to win this game after losing their first game. This is interesting. Come on.
That's why you're here.
Daryl already. He has 2 fouls now. Daryl has 2 fouls.
Make it count.
You think Sekco can come back?
How the game is going?
Mfantsipim is going to win. Don't you think they can start shooting some threes and come back into the game? Sprite Ball Championship. And another button over by Sekco. Mfantsipim 29, Sekco 7. This is a blowout. That's a massive block.
Who's strong, boy?
Okay, quick announcement. If you bought your ticket but you haven't retrieved your bottle of Sprite, please move over to the Sprite stand to retrieve it. If you bought your ticket but you are yet to be given your Sprite, your bottle of Sprite, please move over to the Sprite stand to retrieve it. Thank you.
Take your team to the hospital. Oh, yes, boy. Yeah, school number 8 on the course, my dear.
It's a difference. There's a difference.
Take your teeth.
It's my new.
Mfantsipim 31. If you have a ticket, they have not received a bottle of Sprite yet, go to the counter and receive and go and take your bottle of Sprite. If you have a ticket.
No.